Well, it's early July, and it's getting very hot here in the Chicagoland area. We're reaching the 90s pretty regularly, and the bees are starting to work real hard to try to keep this hive cool, so I think it's about time to give them some help and try to improve the ventilation in the hive. I'm going to remove the hive-top feeder because they're just not interested in it anymore. They're using natural sources. This is the bees' field right next to the hive. It's bee heaven. The inner cover goes between the top super and the outer cover. The purpose of this inner cover is to provide a dead airspace which will insulate against the heat, kind of like the just like in the attic of your house. And there's a proper way to place this. You can see there's a lip. It's about a quarter inch lip. This has to go up so that there'll be an area for the air to accumulate. In addition, I'm going to add this ventilation rim. Basically, it's just several holes, eight holes, with some netting on it. So just to keep unwanted insects and other things out. And that should improve the airflow substantially for them. So I'm going to go ahead and take off the hive top feeder and put on the inner cover, ventilation rim, and the top cover. I'm not going to use any smoke or get dressed up. I think they're going to be nice to me, I hope. Starting to build some honeycomb in my supers, so hopefully I'm gonna have some honey pretty soon.